water and sanitation. But as governor, I've added in another area of focus, which is also a citation of our Rotary International President for 2017-18, which is about our environment. And as Rotarians, we decided that we cannot sit back and wait when the environment is being destroyed. We'll be denying a future to our children and our grandchildren. As Rotary this year, we are planning to plant over 2.5 million trees this year, and we are going to roll it over for the next 5 years. We are going to get partners. Already we have identified many, like UNRWA, the prisons, the Ministry of Education through the schools, to make sure that we have an impact in our community as far as the environment is concerned. As Rotary, in one of our areas of focus, we have an economic empowerment area of focus on, to make sure that we train as many youth as possible and have them in gainful employment. We feel by doing that, we'll be tackling one of another area of focus, which is promoting peace in our country and in our district.